pretty small, but it holds 1 terabyte of information that I would need.